Today morning I cried a lot. I literally wept. Remembering the associates that of Prema, I surrendered to them in my consciousness, touching the lotus feet of each one of them, applying their transcendental padaraja dust of their lotus feet on my body. Vaishnavera pada dhuli sei murasnan keli. So I would like to share with you from Shri Chaitanya Charitamrita by Shri Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Adi Lila, chapter 11, about the eternal intimate associates of Prema. I will compose these verses, 61 verses I think. I will, these are the most pleasing verses to Prema Nitai in the whole creation. Because you know, if you want to please him, then you have to please his associates, whom he exchanges love with on a day-to-day basis. And so one can say that this 11th chapter of Adi Lila makes me cry every time I read, like weep, literally. Feeling their mercy. So I would like to sing today the verses from uh, 54 to 60, the last part of the chapter. And these are the cumulative glorification of all his associates. Let me. Vrindavan Das Narayan. Chaitanya Bhagavat Jano Kari Larachan. Beautiful verse, beautiful. I mean, I can sing this verse all my whole life. Sing the second verse, then I will explain to you the glories. Bhagavate Krishna Lila Varnila Vedavyas Chaitanya Lila. Vrindavan Das. Chaitanya Lila Devyas Vrinda Vanadas. Let me explain these two verses. Actually, both these verses, the essence of these verses is the Narayani Chaitanya Uchishta Bhaja Tandra Gharve Janam Das Vrindam. Vrindavan Das Thakur must be one of the most maddening, ecstatic acharyas in the whole creation, in the past, present, future, and only he can establish the paramount importance of Preminitai's bhakti, like he has done in Chaitanya Bhagavat and Nityananda Charitamrita. It's my favorite book. So, why? Because when Narayani was very small, 5 years around, Gauranga Mahaprabhu developed that desire within him. He wanted to produce an acharya who can glorify his brother Premita, beloved brother, most merciful lord in the whole existence. Gauranga wanted to produce that brother. So, he told Narayani, dance, dance, and then he threw the remnants, his remnants were given to Narayani, the remnants of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Gaurasundara, Ananda Kandara Saraja Mahabhar. So Narayani ate those remnants when she was a child, and her whole existence was formed by the Mahaprasad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So, and in that divine body of Narayani, the womb of Narayani, appeared Vrindavan Das Thakur. He was blissful directly in the mother's womb. Gauranga's remnants are not available to anyone, even his intimate associates. They were given to Narayani. Can you imagine the ecstasy of Vrindavan, the empowerment? Who can be more empowered, more blissful, more ecstatic, more teary him, more than Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur? Nobody. So Vrindavan Das Thakur got this inspiration, this revelation of Preminitai's pastimes with Gauranga, because it was Gauranga's desire. Because Preminitai is very humble. Preminitai knew that this whole pastime was actually meant for, that is, his brother's wish. So he told Vrindavan Das Thakur, don't go to Puri to even meet Lord Gaurasundar, but just compose Chaitanya Bhagavat. Just compose. Give him his full blessing. So first he got the mercy of Gaurasundar, and then he got the full empowerment of Premi. So he was the last disciple of Preminitai. So he is the Vedvyas of Kali Yuga, Vrindavanadas. And what does Vedvyas do? He in Kali Yuga, he glorifies Preminitai in every single chance he gets in Chaitanya Bhagavat, in Nityananda Charitamrita. Nityananda Charitamrita is the essence of Chaitanya Bhagavat. It's the cream, Nityananda Lila, Aila Vashesh. That's why Chaitanya Lila, Indri Lila Tihaya Avesh. So he became Avesh. It's a fact. Those who say that no, Chaitanya Bhagavat is not specifically Nityananda Lila, but Krishnadas Kavira accepts it. He says, Nityananda Lila Te Haila Avesh, 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 Avesh. So then he could not describe the Puri Lila fully because he was so intoxicated in glorifying Nityananda, and the book became very voluminous already. That is why, only that is why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami had to write Chaitanya Charitamrita. So that is the glories of eating the remnants of Mahaprabhu. You become the most intoxicated devotee of Preminitai if you get the remnants of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. That is the goal. That is the goal. Now let me go to the next verse, verse number 56. These verses are too much crying. You know, I don't want to show you that, but so blissful glorification. Sarva Shakha Shrestha Viracham Dragosai Tanra Upa Shakha Jata Tara. There is no end to the sub-branches of Srila Virachandra Goswami, who is not different than the Supreme Lord, Shirodakshai Vishnu. And the most primary branch of Preminitai. When he danced, there was an earthquake, and by his glance, we'll come to that. I mean, he gave the love of Preminitai to million, thousands of souls just by looking, glancing at them, just by, you know. So, Veerachandra, Veerachandra Goswami ki Tanvatan pranams. Ananta Nityananda Gana. के करू गणन. वाह, कृष्णदास कविराज, कविराज नो, इज नॉट सम ऑर्डिनरी. अनंत नित्यानंद गण के करू गणन. आत्मा पवित्रता है लिखिला कथजन. आत्मा पवित्रता है तो लिखिला कथजन. सो इनफाइनाइट एसोसिएट्स आर देयर ऑफ प्रेमिनिताई इन दिस होल क्रिएशन. हाउ मेनी कैन आई डिस्क्राइब, बट because for my own blissful purification, for my own maddening of ecstasy, I am describing a few of his associates in the 61 verses in Nityananda Charitamrita. So please accept that he is saying, you know, it's for blissful Krishna Das Kavidas, the root of bliss. Bhayanataru Kandam Nilavati. Nityananda Prabhu and his associates are the root of the bhakti. So the next verse is the most blissful verse in creation. The most blissful verse in creation. It is the cumulative glorification of Premi Nita's associate. So it's the best glorification of Premi Nitai possible. I mean, let me try to compose myself. I cried actually by singing this verse, but now I won't cry, I promise. Anaragala Prema Sabha. It's surprising. You feel like laughing and crying at the same time. Eyes are becoming wet, I promise, but I'm going back on that. Anaragala Prema Sabha. Anaragal Prem Sabha Chishta Anaragal. This is what is going to save me. This is going to save me. This is just one tear in my eye for Premi Nitai's associates. Anargala Cheshta Sabar, Anargala Prema Sabar. See, tear is coming, see. This tear is going to save me. Anargala Prema Sabar Cheshta Anargala Anarga Prema Sabar Cheshta Anargala Jar Dekhe Tar Diya I really jumped to the 59th verse, I forgot the 58th. Let me complete this. Prema dite, Krishna dite, dhare mahabala, anarga je, anarga prema sabar, cheshta anargala, prema dite, Krishna dite, dhare mahabala. There are only three things in creation which can give you Krishna prema quickly, but this is the fourth, this is the highest, and that most quickest, and that is the associates of Premi Nitai. Remembering them, loving them, crying for to them, that is the highest. Why? Because anargala prem, anargala, anargala has no meaning in English. Anargala means unfathomable, infinite. Anargala prem sabha, constantly increasing, constantly maddening, taking to the highest levels of divine intoxication and divine madness. So many English words are needed to glorify them, but still they are inadequate, inadequate to glorify even one emotion of one associate. Premi Nita is not possible. Cheshta Anargala. I mean, the way they give love to the people, that is totally unorthodox. I don't want to describe that because some viewers may not understand. I have to explain that in details. I don't want to explain how they gave love. Cheshta, their activities were totally anargala. Anargala means totally unpredictable and totally divine, maddening. Cheshta, cheshta means actions. And what is that? Jara dekhe ta ja prema dite krishna dite dhare mahabala. To give love to anyone, to give Krishna to anyone, they have the biggest, the most potency, they are the strongest givers, the most liberal, because they are like Nityananda himself. Premi Nitai is uttama adham kichu na kare vichar. Jara de tara aage padu, hara aage padu ka tara kare puthar. Glance, by his glance, Premi Nitai would give love. So all his associates are totally unconditional, indiscriminate givers of love. Wherever they went, wherever, millions, thousands, villages, towns, everybody got Krishna. Not only that, they got Prema and they got Krishna. Dhare Mahabal. They are the Mahabal, they are the Mahabalis, they are the most powerful. To give Prema and Krishna. Now I go back to the 58th verse. Ehi sarva shakha purna pakva prema phale jara dekhe tar diya bhasai sakale. Just 1 minute, there's a disturbance. I feel like I lost everything. Remembrance. Ehi sarva shakha purna pakva prema phale jare dekhe tare diya bhasai sakale. All the associates of Premi Nitai are full with Prema, obviously. Premi Nitai's associates, so they are pakva. They are not only full with Prema, they are pakva, they are ripe. They are like oozing with Prema. Prema phale, the fruit of Prema. They are the like, you know, if you just see them once, they it's like sometimes I really curse myself because I was just born 500 years ago. I'm just seeing the lotus feet of even one of them. I would be so dry without love. So, yaar dekhe tar diya bhasai sakale. Beautiful. This is our only hope. You see, all of those who are hearing this video, please remember this verse, two lines. Jara dekhe tar diya bhasai hil sakale. What does it mean? It means that the associates of Premi Nitai are so much aqua, they are so much ripe with love that whoever they look at, maybe an inanimate thing or insect or plant or animal or tree, whoever they look at them, that object gets love. Bhasai sakale jaradek diya pakva prema phale. They are ripe with love, the associates of Prema Nitai, because and they are manifesting, they are indiscriminately giving love without liberally, without just whoever they look at, whether it's an animal or a tree or an insect or a human being or even inanimate things, they become filled with love just by their glance. Just by their glance, they disseminate love. So jara dekhe tara diya bhasaila sakale. Bhasaila means they are drowning. They are drowning everyone with love. Bhasai la sakale. Bhasa means that they are drowning everyone with love. So not only just superficially, bhasai la, total dunking inside the love, totally drowning people, maddening them just by looking at them. Anyone. So actually I am not mad, I am not on drugs, it's a disclaimer, I don't take any intoxicants or I am just high with a drop of Preminita's love, and I'm that also I'm trying to get a drop of the love for his associates, that is the essence. That touches the heart of Previnitai, Janava, Asuta, Padma, Ati, and Adai. Janava, Vasudha, Kantam, Padma, Adai, Ekachakr Gop Gopina Premita Praneshwaram. So jahara avadhi na paaye sahastra vadam, 60th verse, even sahastra ananta dev is not able to find an end to the love and the glories of Premi Nitai's associates. So they are full with love, they are personifications of love, they are mad with love, they are So remember, always these two lines are the greatest hope for all of us in Kali Yuga, that chara dekhe tar diya bhasai sakale. I mean, they, whoever they look at, they give them prema, they give them Krishna, they give them the greatest treasure, the spiritual treasure in creation. So where is the need of any sadhana, bhajan? It's just kripa siddhi. Just get their mercy, remember them, and remember their love for Premi Nitai. Remember, I will discuss that each verse of this 11th chapter later on. That is, this chapter is my salvation, my only hope for love, hope against hope in this life. I'm praying to your lotus feet. Just by glorifying them, at least I'll be saved from the 8.4 million species of life. Premi Nitai.